It's time to cook New York Strip with Red Wine Reduction.
Hey.